so-called sport is not new. Kids have been doing it for years, but the machines are getting more powerful and the consequences are devastating. Those behind the wheel have no intention of stopping, looking for that extra thrill.